I use three basses for the end. It gives you all the power you need. When I say three basses, you're going to play your major. Then you're going to use your alternate bass on top of it with the major, and it comes out like this. We'll put that to action for you, and it's come out like this. Accordion is freezing up on me.